Assalamu alaikum. Now can everyone hear me? All right, sounds good. Okay, I wanted to quickly welcome you all to the 14th Annual Prophet Day Conference. Thank you all for coming. And as you all know, today we are, the conference is centered around issues involving migrants and refugees in our current climate. But specifically, we're looking for a lively discussion from our speakers related to how these events have transpired throughout time, and specifically, how Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would look on these events. And so we're looking to be inspired, we're looking to learn, right? And we're hoping to have a good conference today. So I thank you all for coming. Now, before we get started, as people are coming in and as we fill up the hall, I wanted to introduce you all to the Zaynab Ensemble. And I'd like to invite them up to the stage now. The Zaynab Ensemble is a nasheed group that was formed in 2013. All of the members of the group are American Muslims with a varied ethnic background from Egypt, Iran, Bangladesh, Kashmir, Ireland, Germany, and Pakistan. Please give a warm welcome to this nasheed group consisting of Amir Qazi, Sarah Osier, Sajda Sheikh, and Noor Fatima Buman.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. My name is Amira Qazi.
My name is Sarah.
My name is Sajda.
My name is Fatima.
We are so honored to be performing here, and we would really like to genuinely thank the Muslims for Peace organization for giving us this opportunity for organizing this event, and we would also like to thank all of you for being here today. We also need to thank our teacher, Sheikh Muhammad Hisham Al-Kabbani, for teaching us about the importance of having the love of the Prophet in our hearts at all times.
All of the songs we will be performing today are Arabic qasidas or poems, which are dedicated to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So any way you are inspired to join in, please do. The first song we'll be performing is a plea for support and help from the Prophet in times of difficulty and need, which we find relevant in these times of difficulty.
هذا لرب العالمين
صري وبالفرجي يا رب بهم وبآلهم عجل بالنصر وبالفرجي ورحم يا أكرم من رحم عبدنا عن بابك لم يعجي وختم عمل بخواتمها لأكون غدا في الحشر نجي يا رب بهم وبآلهم عجل بالنصر وبالفرج يا رب بهم وبآلهم عجل بالنصر وبالفرج يا رب بهم وبآلهم عجل بالنصر وبالفرج.
صلاة
يا الله يا محمد
يا أيها النبي الكوكب الدوري أنت إمام الحاضرة سلطان الغيب يا أيها النبي الكوكب الدوري أنت إمام الحاضرة أنت إمام الحاضرة سلطانها الغيب لك الأولى وسؤدد وشرف المؤيد وأنت يا محمد بدر الهدى الثاني النبي صلوا عليه صلى
Okay, so inshallah for this last song that we're going to be performing for all of you, it has a special significance. Unfortunately, as we all know in the world today, there are many, many, many displaced Muslims in the form of immigrants, asylum seekers, and refugees. And one of the most difficult things about being a displaced person is the inability to take material possessions with you, specifically those with sentimental value, anything from a childhood home to something as small as a family photograph. The significance of this song that we're about to sing is that when our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or peace and blessings be upon him, was forced to leave his hometown of Mecca, he was welcomed into the new city of Medina by this song. And the beautiful thing about music is that it is something that you can take with you across any distance and something that connects people regardless of their individual background. So inshallah, for the Muslims in this crowd, some of you might be familiar with it. For those of you who are not, please clap or hum along in any way. In any way that you feel comfortable doing so.
Wajaba
جديمة طالع البدر علينا من ثنيات الوداع وجب شكر علينا ما دعا واجعل مجتمعنا غاية حسن الختام واعطينا ما قد سألنا من عطايا كالجسام صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وكريم الأرواح منا في لقاء خير الأنام وبليغ المختار أن من صلاة وسلام صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يا الله يا محمد يا أبا بكر يا صديق يا عمر عثمان يا علي فاطمة بنتي رسولي صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم صلى الله على محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم.
Thank you.